Hey guys, Tech Made Easy, and thank you so much for clicking on our video today. Well guys, if you are a subscriber, then you know our channel is mostly about battery-operated equipment, right? Going from gas to battery. And in this case today, really just reducing waste. You know, today we've got a product by REESIBI, and it is two products actually. We've got an air duster. This is the R5, and we've got an air duster, but also a vac, which is really cool. So it's a two-in-one, and this is the R4. And you know, think about it. You got a dirty keyboard, or you have a tight space that you need to get into and clean. These things can be really helpful. Let me go ahead and show you this keyboard and just some examples real quick. You know, our keyboards get dirty. They definitely do. They might not get this bad, but just imagine using a can air to clean it out. Now, what does that do? Well, let's try it. Now, that looks better, but the problem is the mess is everywhere. And these things are not only expensive, but they're really not that good for the environment, and you're going to create waste. So what else can you do? Well, one choice you have is instead of buying those cans and throwing them out, you can buy something that's battery powered. You know, all you do is hit the power button back here. You've got three different speeds. And it'll do the same job. The other choice you have, instead of blowing the dirt around, why not use a two-in-one? This is a vac and an air duster. Let's turn it on and check it out. That's much better. Hi, this is Al from Tech Made Easy with a really quick message. The video you're about to watch is sponsored. We received this product from the vendor, but keep in mind, we will be very honest with you as we review the product. That is very important to us. If you like our video, I sure hope you give us a thumbs up. I hope you share our video. And last, I really hope you subscribe and become a part of the family. Thank you. Let's go ahead and get this unboxed. And there you go. So on the left side, we've got the R5, which is an air duster. And we've got a user guide. We've got a nice carry bag, a cloth, a tip that you can use, and a cable. It's a USB-A to USB-C cable. All right. Now, if we go over to the two-in-one, right, this is the R4. It's a two-in-one. So it is not just an air duster, but it's also a vacuum. And that can be really helpful. Not everyone wants to blow everything around. You might want to suck it up. Now, as you can see here, it's got a filter inside. They've given you an extra filter, which is nice. You get a user manual, a bunch of tips here, right? Again, your charging cable, a USB-A to a USB-C, right? Again, more tips. And then you get a nice carry bag. So, not bad. Let's go ahead and check this out. All right, so here's the R5. Let's dig in a little bit, okay? So taking a close look at the R5, you'll see that you can fold this down for storage. You can actually take the nozzle off if you want as well, so that might make it easier. Okay, again, you can pull that down, all right? And then you've got the, this is the brush nozzle, right? So it does come with a brush nozzle. Again, that can go right on. And you can leave it on, and you can just fold it down. All right? So that's nice. All right? So that's how that works. Now, as far as buttons and things like that, let's take a moment. You've got a power switch here and you've got a USB Type-C. This is how you charge it. I'm glad they have USB Type-C. So if you turn this on, it's going to start off in speed number one, and I'll put the speed on the left-hand side. So this is speed one. Here's your speed button right here. Number two. And number three. All right. You have a battery indicator. As you can see, you've got four LEDs. And you've got a flashlight right here. All right. So that can be pretty helpful. Flip the switch back down and it is off. You can see the back of the unit. All right, the side says Air Duster. Obviously the brand here. And yeah, pretty simple, right? So why don't we go over MSRP and some specs. All right, so again, this is the R5. MSRP is $99. We'll put links in the description and we'll try to put them in the comments as well because we're going to have both units in this review. Now this is 90 watts and the motor is a brushless motor and it'll do about 90,000 RPM. So that's pretty crazy. Now let's talk about the speeds because that has to do with the RPM. So as I said before, you know, speed number one is 50,000 RPM. Speed number two is 70,000 RPM. And speed number three is 90,000 RPM. Now the battery, just so you'll know, in here is a lithium ion battery and it's 7,500 milliamp. Okay. So now the type C port back here does support 15 watt fast charging. So if you have a power brick that can supply that, you can charge this about 1.5 to 2 hours to fully charge it, okay? Now, on the lowest speed, this will give you about 40 minutes of battery life. And by the way, this has a 1-year warranty. All right, this is the R4, which is also known as the R4 Pro. All right, now this is one of my favorites because this thing is a vac, but it's also an air duster. Now, they say it's a 2-in-1, but really, this is a 4-in-1, all right? I'm going to bring up the first slide, and you're going to see here that this has what they call a vacuum cleaner, right? It's good for the sofa, your car interior, maybe your carpet, within reason, right? I mean, again, this is small, but it can be helpful. Now, if you look at the bottom, you know, this can actually be a little vacuum. You know, you can use it to vacuum the bags, you know, when you put like a pillow in it. You know, I don't know about food preservation, but as you can see, you do get those two adapters, which is nice. Now, the next slide, you've got the air duster on top. You know, again, good for a bunch of things, right? Your computer, your keyboard. And on the bottom, you've got an air pump, so it can actually inflate different items with those tips that are included. Let's take a look at them now. So let's take a look at the unit itself, right? So it's got one of the vac attachments connected. I can just pull that out for now, all right? So how this works is right now it's in vacuum mode, but all I need to do is turn this around, okay? And now it's actually in air duster mode, okay? So for instance, if I go ahead and I have to grab a tip just to show you how this works too, right? So let's say you want to use this tip, right? You would put it in this piece here, all right? And you'd put it in the back here and it would lock in place, all right? And now when I hold the button down, it's blowing, right? Now that's speed number one. I'll put the speed right there on the screen. Speed number two and speed number three. And if I hold the button down, it'll turn the unit off. Okay. But now, again, if I leave this in, I don't have to take it out, right? And all I do is turn this back around. I now have a vac, right? So I can action, and again, all you do is push this in, again, hold the button down. And now I've got speed number one.
feed number two, and feed number three. And as you can see here, you do get the battery indicator, and all you get is a power button. Hold it down, turns off. That's pretty cool. You know, you get your USB Type-C here for your charging. It does support the 15-watt fast charging as long as your power brick will provide that. But, I mean, I love this, you know. That would be the one that I would get. But I wanted to show you both of these. Let me go ahead and kind of open this up a little bit. So if you want to open this up and take it apart, you just go like that and pop it out, okay? It's got cleanable, washable filters, right? So you can take these out and wash them. I've already had to do it a few times already, all right? And you do get a second one as well, which is nice. So again, you put it back on, all right? And lock it in place, and you're set to go. All right. Let's take a moment and go over the nozzles real quick. So you do get what they call the vacuum nozzle. That's what this is here. So that's kind of cool. You can get into that. But this also comes with a brush vacuum nozzle. And you just put it on, and it has two locking places, so it won't fall off. So that's pretty convenient. You get the connection component, which is this. So whenever you want to connect anything back there, like this one, for instance, you'd slide it in, and then you'd connect it and lock it in place in the back. And so that is the connection component. Now the blow nozzle, I just had my hands on. This is a blow nozzle. And then they have the brush blow nozzle. So it's same, but it actually has a brush, right? Then we have an air bed blow nozzle, all right? We've got an airbed exhaust nozzle, and then you've got a, they call this a swimming ring blow nozzle. But really, this is good for inflating. If you want to inflate something, stick it in there. And that's what you get. So let's cover a little bit more information. So again, this is the R4 or the R4 Pro, right? MSRP on this is $79. I don't get it. This actually costs less than the other one. The duster speeds, right? The air duster speed. Speed 1 is 61,000 RPMs. Speed 2 is 91,000 RPMs. Speed 3 is 130,000 RPMs, which is crazy. Now, suction speeds is all about KPA. So speed 1 is 8 KPA. Speed 2 is 10 KPA. And speed 3 is 12 KPA. Now, the battery in this is a 7,500 milliamp battery, all right? The Type-C port does support 15-watt fast charging, and you can charge about an hour and a half to 2 hours to get a fully charged. And the battery life on this is about 30 minutes on the lowest setting, and it does come with a one-year warranty. All right, so after using these for a little while, what do I think? Look, I think the air duster component works very well on both of these. You know, they really do a good job. It's good to have the three speeds. Now, the only thing I'm not fully convinced on is, you know, the power of the vacuum. Now, don't get me wrong. I think it'll work fine for a keyboard, you know, and just light dust particles, stuff like that. So here's a crumb test on the keyboard. Let's just see how it does. Now, I will tell you, you know, I did get in between keys and stuff like that. So is this going to be strong enough to clean a keyboard? I think this is probably one of the better tests. So let me go ahead and put this on. Now that's on setting number one. Now let's try setting number two. Now, I wanted to turn it off real quick. So I didn't use setting number 3 yet, all right? But I'm trying to see that there's definitely some stuff down there, as you can see. So will setting number 3 get that up? I'm not sure, you know, but I'll try it. Let's go ahead and try setting number 3 and check between the C and the V. Here goes. 1, 2, setting number 3. You know what? It did a pretty darn good job. I mean, you know, I could probably spend a little bit more time here, but definitely the stuff around here is all sucked up. And yeah, I've got a little bit more there, but not bad for a keyboard, for sure, right? Again, this is not going to vacuum your house, but not bad, you know? And what did we get? I guess we'll empty this out here and find out. There you go. And you know, you've got some stuff in the filter, and this is a washable filter, which is nice, and you do get a second one, so not too bad. All right, guys, so short and sweet. I hope this review was helpful. You know, at the end of the day, I definitely like having a battery-operated air duster, and the vacuum on this didn't do too bad, you know, especially getting those nooks and crannies out of the keyboard. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. And by the way, I hope this video helped you in some way. And if it did, I sure hope we deserve a thumbs up. It really helps the channel. All right. And if you're new to the channel, take a moment and subscribe. We'd love to have you as a family member, really. And share our video. It actually helps our channel. We'd appreciate that. And if you do share our video, post it in the comments so we can give you some love, because we really appreciate that. Hey, follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook right up there. And check out our new Tesla channel. You know, this is our first Tesla, and we are doing some product reviews right now. But soon, we're going to be coming out with some videos on how different owning a gas car is versus a battery car. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful day. Hey guys, take a moment and give us a thumbs up. We'd really appreciate it. As you can see, Brooklyn, she's waving her tail for you. Take a moment and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell and you'll get notified of new videos we come out with. Also, follow us and contact us on Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook. We'd love to have you. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful day.